Stonk Jesus strikes again. I don't even know how to start this. Holy smokes. I made $10,000 in the last 22 hours. And this has nothing to do with my regular like work income, just through my business or through my YouTube channel or anything like that. $10,000 in less than one day. So yesterday I posted a video about this unknown crypto that I was interested in. It was one of those things that I happened across it and it just seemed too good to be true. It was offering 185% interest because it was a small coin and they're trying to build up hype. And just based on the rules that are set with this coin, it kind of makes sense. It has a really low market cap, so there was very few people actually trading this coin. I think it's like the ranked 2,200 coin by like market cap right now. So it's absolutely tiny. I haven't heard any other YouTuber talk about this or anything like that. But it just seemed too good to be true. So I was like, let me just look into it a little bit more. I read their white paper. It's like 31 pages long. It's kind of technical. But I was like, oh, this actually kind of makes sense. There's a lot of pieces with the tech here that I like. You know what? Let me just go ahead and make an investment on this. Worst case scenario, it'll make for a good YouTube video, whether I make a bunch of money or whether I lose a bunch of money. Obviously, I thought that I would make money more likely than lose money. That's why I made the investment, but I just had the backup plan of worst case, it's entertainment, I suppose. I'm not sure. Maybe I should check to see if that's a write-off or something. It's probably not. I made my final investment in it yesterday, and it has doubled. Let's go to the screenshots here. So the first screenshot is from my computer, so the format's gonna be a little bit weird here, but we can see first $10,250 is my initial investment. And you can see this is in my staking account. That is 99.99% Hydra. And then we go to the screenshot from today, that has turned into $20,139 plus I have $161.95 just in earnings and interest that I earned in the last day. Absolutely insanity. More than doubled in one day. I did not expect this to happen. I mean, yesterday I posted that video. I took a look at it. It was up like 30%. I was like, oh wow, 30% in one day. I can't believe this. And then at night it was up 60%. And in the morning it was up 75%. And then I just checked it again, up 100%. I was just like speechless. I had to make this video as soon as possible. So why did this happen? I mean, really, it's a combination of, I think more people are catching on to this coin and the price has gone up dramatically. So if we go over here to coin market cap, so we can see it's up 48% today and it was up about the same amount yesterday. It has absolutely exploded. If we look at the trading volume, that is up 109%. And that really attributes to the massive growth that's going on here. I think what's really helping with this is so many people are staking this coin, which is basically locking up that coin to help feed into the system to maintain this crypto. But what that does is you stake it for one day at a time. It's effectively locked and you have to unlock it and wait a day. But because of that, and then coupled with the high rate of return, the 185% interest, right now that's temporary, the high rate of return, people are just leaving it in there. So it's just more people buying and holding, and it takes a while to take these funds out. Like if I wanted to sell it right now, I would have to unlock it, wait a day, and then I'd be able to sell it. But I'm kind of like, why would I do that? Because it might just increase. I mean, I was just buying this to kind of let it ride for a period of time. So I'm just going to let it ride for now. But I think there's a lot of factors in play here that are increasing the price. Of course, this is not investment advice. This is a small coin. There's still a lot of risk. There could be a big correction after this swing up. I don't want to guarantee any kind of return whatsoever, but I will say I'm not selling as of right now. And the reason is because of the interest. If we think about the interest, it pays about $6 for every $1,000 you have invested. So when I had $10,000 in there, I was making about 60 bucks a day. Now that's doubled to 20,000. So I'm making $120 per day in interest. But then that I'm just going to put right back in and try and get this compounding effect. And that's when you get just absolutely insane returns. So if we go over to this compound interest calculator, let's put in $20,000 here. At the daily interest rate of 0.6% daily, we're going to do compound interval weekly, because how it works is it pays you out a certain amount each day, but you have to stake a total of 10 Hydra. It gets kind of complicated. So I'm not able to put it back every day. I'll be able to put it back in about once a week. So we're compounding weekly. Calculate, if I were to do that for a year, it would turn into $170,000. Now, am I going to wait an entire year? Probably not, but that's what the math says. absolutely bonkers on a $10,000 investment. And of course, the price could go up from here as well. It could go down too. So again, not investment advice. This is purely entertainment. But I do know that many people are going to ask, how do I invest in this thing? And as far as I know, the only place where you can get that high return is on KuCoin, which is a crypto exchange that you can do a lot of cool things with, like loan out your crypto and earn high interest rates, or you can stake coins and earn passive income from that. The only downside with this is not super user friendly. And I think because it's not very user friendly, there's a lot of opportunities on there if you are able to just figure out how to work the platform. Here's how I use it, because you can't just take money from your bank account and put it onto this site. You have to buy it on a different site and then transfer it over. It's kind of a pain, but how I do it is I use Coinbase Pro to buy my crypto. And then typically I'll buy Bitcoin on Coinbase Pro, transfer it over to KuCoin, and then transfer that into whatever kind of crypto I'm trying to get. If it's Hydra, then I'll transfer Bitcoin to Hydra and then stake it. If I'm just trying to go to USDT just to have a stable coin, then I'll just transfer from Bitcoin to stablecoin. So the process kind of is from your bank account to Coinbase Pro to Bitcoin, transfer to KuCoin, transfer to Hydra, and then you can stake it. It's kind of crazy, the process, but I think, like I said, because it's not very user-friendly, that's why we're seeing these opportunities right now. However, if you are looking to sign up with either of those sites, Coinbase, I'll have a link down in the description where you'll get $10 in free Bitcoin, and then KuCoin, I'll have a link down there where you'll save about 30% in trading fees if you're trying to do anything on those two sites. If you're trying to learn a little bit more about this crypto in general, check out my video from yesterday that really breaks down the details on that, and I will keep you guys updated on this as long as there is some hype behind it, if there's people interested in hearing more about this. I'm just kind of excited about crypto in general right now, so I'm trying to learn everything I absolutely can and just kind of do some fun experiments like this as well, because I mean, $10,000 in one day plus $120 in interest every single day, that is absolutely insane. I suppose the smart strategy here would be to let that interest build up to that $10,000 amount and then pull out $10,000 and then just ride with house money. But I mean, we'll see exactly what happens here. I'd like to say that this was all part of like my diabolical plan. However, I expected this to maybe go up like 3-4% in the last day and then potentially like 50% in the next few months. I did not expect this kind of explosion, but I don't know. Somehow I've, the last like 5 trades that I've made have been just perfect timing. The last thing I want to do is start assuming that I could never make a bad investment. So because of that, because just to cool myself down a little bit, I'm going to go throw an additional $10,000 just in the S&P 500 to build up that stable base a little bit more, because I still am a value investor above all else. That is my core base, to just focus money that's not going to lose a whole bunch of value and then do some kind of more wild investment with a smaller pool of money on the side. But this is just extremely exciting. I just can't believe this return in one single day. So I had to make a video about this. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I hope you have a profitable day.